everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I am Divya. So today is 11th April 2024 and I got my package from India today. I'm extremely happy that, you know, it came on time before my birthday. It's gonna be kind of birthday gift from my family to me. And even though I refuse my mom, like, I don't need any packages since I've got like many packages within a year. So I was like, don't send across any packages now. And she's like, no, I'm gonna send this because like it's your birthday, and also like I've made like, I'm gonna make like pickles for you, like homemade pickles. And then she made like mango pickles, chicken pickles, and kurma is kind of snack that she makes at home, and it's really good and yum. So yeah, that's all, she made it for me. And this time major part of my package is dedicated to food items, because every time I would, you know, ask them to send like Indian attire, which I don't even wear. Like, I didn't get to wear all the clothes that I got last year, and also that I, you know, brought them while I was flying to USA, and I haven't worn them. It's a suitcase full of Indian attire that I have with me, which I haven't worn yet. So I was like, this time I'm gonna cut down on the clothes, and I'm rather gonna focus on the food items. So still I got like a couple of like kurtis from India. So बहुत सुंदर सुंदर कुर्तीज उन्होंने भेजे हैं, एंड भाभी ने भी, मेरी भाभी ने भी मुझे गिफ्ट भेजा हुआ है, विच इज़ वेरी प्रिटी. आई सेलेक्टेड माई सेल्फ, एंड थैंक यू टू ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल फॉर बींग देयर विथ मी थ्रू आउट द packaging and shopping and everything, because like it's not possible, you know, for one to send the package just like that, because bahut lamba process hota hai mujhe package bhejna yahan pe, mere liye package bhejna, kyunki main bahut selective hu aur mujhe perfection, as they think I'm someone who believes in it, so wo kehte hai aise har cheez perfect chahiye hota hai. So and they like stood by me, and they go to markets to search for the stuff that I want on call. Bahut patience dikhate. So thank you to all of you all jinhone is package ke liye bahut apna kimti waqt zaya kiya hai. So thank you, and I love you all, and thank you mama for the yummy achars that you have made for me, and thank you papa, I love you. And yeah, so this is gonna be my birthday gift, kind of birthday gift from my family, and I'm really excited and happy that I'm gonna have it tonight with dinner, the achar. And my birthday is coming up in a couple of days. Today is 11th, my birthday is on the 19th. I'm gonna miss my family on a birthday. I don't wanna cry because I've been crying a lot. And also it's gonna be a year since I've come to this country. You know, it's been a roller coaster ride. I can't even imagine. And I can imagine, because, you know, throughout the year as an international student you go through a lot. Since, you know, I'm still sick, main abhi bhi bimar hu. I was extremely sick and I'm still recovering. My friends who saw me when I was sick, they know how sick I was, like how horrible my situation was. But still now I'm much better than before, and I'm recovering. So I'm kind of thankful to God and happy, and touch wood, I hope, you know, touch wood, things will get better. And yeah, so let's get into the video and unbox the package that I got from India. Unbox karte hai, let's unbox. I don't know कहाँ से खोलना है और क्या है, बिकॉज कंडीशन बहुत खराब लग रही है. थिंक मैं गलत, मुझे कहाँ से अनबॉक्स करना चाहिए, आप नो आइडिया. खराब है, कंडीशन खराब है, मेरे कपड़े खराब ना हुए हो. व्हाइट कपड़े, मेरे व्हाइट कुर्ती, मेरा व्हाइट ड्रेस. आई एम जस्ट नर्वस टू प्रोसीड विद द अनबॉक्सिंग, बिकॉज हालत खराब है यहाँ पे, चीजें बिखरी हुई है. यू नो यू वॉट वाई एम मोर स्केयर्ड इज मेरे कपड़े हैं इसमें, और वो भी वाइट कपड़े हैं, एंड मुझे नहीं पता उनकी कंडीशन क्या होगी. सबसे पहले तो मैं हल्दी निकाल लेती हूँ, घर का हल्दी है ये, बिल्कुल नेचुरल ऑर्गेनिक हल्दी है. जब से मैं US आई हूँ, लकीली आई हैव बीन हैविंग ऑर्गेनिक टर्मरिक. लव यू मामा फॉर दैट. एंड गॉट माई हल्दी. माई अचार लीक्ड अ लिटल. My chicken achar. मेरा रूम खराब हो गया, बहुत ज्यादा मैसी हो गया. This is my second achar. It leaked as well. Oh my god. And oh my god, पूरा लीकेज हो गया. क्या करूँ, कहाँ रखूँ. थैंक यू मामा, आई एम गोना थैंक लॉर्ड. आई जस्ट वांट टू शो यू फ्यू थिंग्स ओनली, लाइक सो आई हैव मैनेज टू क्लीन लिटिल बिट. इट्स सो मेसी. भाभी और मामा ने तिल के दाने भेजे हुए हैं, बिकॉज मुझे लाफिंग बनाना है यहाँ पे. लाफिंग, अगर आप दिल्ली उत्तराखंड जहाँ से भी हो, लाफिंग अगर आपने खाया है, दैट मीन्स यू नो. सो मुझे था कि मैं लाफिंग बना के अपने फ्रेंड्स को भी खिलाऊं और ख़ुद भी खाऊं. इवन दो उसे बनाने में आई थिंक 4 से 7 घंटे लग जाएंगे, स्टिल तो मुझे था कि मैं घर का तिल मंगवाऊं घर से और बनाऊं. बट उस तिल ने मेरा दिल हिला दिया है, सब कुछ ख़राब कर दिया है. मतलब हर चीज़ में तिल चिपका हुआ है ऐसे. सो या First of all, I got my saree, black saree. मेरे पास अभी भी 7-8 sarees है which I haven't worn yet. I only wore one saree. तो उसके ऊपर एक और saree मैंने add कर लिया है. फिर भी I wanted like black plain saree because I have black bangles, like nice you know oxidized earrings and black blouse. So I wanted to you know wear those things with this one. So I got black saree, and then I got this amazing kurti. I'm so excited and can't wait to wear it and style it. Wow, isn't it so pretty. So yeah, this is my kurti. And this is the kurti that my bhabhi gifted me. I love it as well. This is also so pretty. Like मेरे पास yellow kurti नहीं है, तो मुझे yellow पहनना है काफ़ी time से. So I got it. Thank you. लगता है बहुत loose है, but shrink हो जाएगा दोनों के बाद. And this is हाय, इसके अंदर भी तेल ही तेल है. दिस इज प्रिटी सूट सेंट मी बाय माय मदर. आई लव यू मामा. इसको भी खोल के दिखाती हूँ. ये प्लाजो है और ये कुर्ती है. बहुत सुंदर है. पहन के जब मैं फोटोज डालूंगी अपने इंस्टाग्राम में, उसके लिए आपको मुझे इंस्टा में फॉलो करना पड़ेगा, बट आपको पता नहीं चलेगा मैं क्या पहन रही हूँ, क्या डाल रही हूँ, और इनमें से मैंने कब कहाँ पहना. तो आपको मुझसे इंस्टा में कनेक्ट होना पड़ेगा. जस्ट किडिंग. एंड दिस इज लाइक पैंट दैट माय मदर अगेन शी बॉट इट फॉर मी. फैब्रिक उन्होंने खरीदा है और टेलर से बनवाने के लिए कहा गया है, और ये भी फैब्रिक खरीद के बनवाया गया है, और ये भी. सो थैंक यू मामा. शी डिड नॉट टेल मी दिस. उन्होंने चुपचाप से खरीद के अपने पसंद से, बिकॉज शी नोज अगर मुझे कॉल करेंगे दैट्स गोना टेक अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. So she bought herself और सीधा खरीदने के बाद दिव्या आई बॉट दिस थिंग्स फॉर यू. आई वाज लाइक ओके. Wanted to wear this during winters. Winter khatam ho gaya, but still whenever I'll go back to India, I'll wear it. Plane mein, aeroplane mein pehnungi main. This is given to me by my bhabhi. Thank you bhabhi, thank you so much. Bahut pretty Himachali scarf hai. Rozana meri ammi ye, rozana o, rozana meri ammi ye, rozana o. I'm very nautumki. If you know me personally, you know me. Otherwise, you'll think I'm mad, which I'm not. So thank you, Bhabhi. I love it. And so iske piche bahut interesting kahani hai. Ye top haath se buna gaya hai, hand knitted, like proper. And when I was coming to India, USA. So I started this top. I think my cousin started, and yeah. So this was incomplete, and this has been always incomplete, and it was kept in one corner. So mummy ko bahut gussa tha ki isne incomplete chhoda hua hai, kab se complete nahi kiya. And she was like, so she secretly completed and she sent it to me. So thank you, mama. I think I'm gonna sell it. Bechne wali hu main idhar $50 mein. It's very pretty though, huh? Very pretty. If you want to buy, guys, you can follow. I have a brand, Divya Pun Knitwear, on Instagram. You got to follow that page. I'm going to link it down below on the comment box or on the description. So in the description, so you got to see my page. And if you want to buy, you can contact me. You can. Oh, my hands are clean. This is so pretty. And so soft. Thank you, Bhavi, again. This is sent to me by my sister-in-law. It's a set, like a top and then a cardigan. Whenever I'll go to India, I'll wear it. So this cardigan is also sent to me by my sister-in-law. Most excited about this kurti. It's so pretty. I wanted a white kurti for a very long time. So this also I got it. And it's so pretty. I can't wait to wear this as well. I don't know. So, and then Kiring sent to me by my mama. Very pretty. And then I have very cute. I have this. Oh, it's so pretty. Very pretty. Imagine I wearing this up with the sari. It's gonna look amazing. And then of course I got my toothpaste from India as well, because yahan pe ye bahut mehenga hai. I think ye $36 ka hoga, which equals to 2800 in Indian currency. To India mein it is ye thoda sasta mil jata hai, which is given to me by my doctor, my dentist. Different designs there. So pretty. And then I have very pretty earring. One more, it's even more pretty. Rest, it's all food items which I'm not gonna show because it's inside it's very messy, bahut messy, bahut zyada. So I have to clean my room up now. So that's all I got from India, and thank you to everyone who sent this across to me. Thank you, Mama. Thank you, Bobby. Thank you, all of you all. So yeah, that was it. And if you loved this video, then do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll be back with a new one. So